Hi, this video will show you how to add a RAM module and replace a hard drive with an SSD on a Lenovo Flex 2-14 laptop. This is a 2015 laptop, so it's quite old, but from its 7 years of operation, I can say this laptop is quite tough. I have ready here a 512GB 2.5-inch SSD to replace the existing hard drive, a 4GB DDR4 RAM module, as well as an external hard drive enclosure for the existing hard drive. Now let's start by loosening 9 screws on the back cover. Now the 9 screws are out, it's time to pry open the back cover using a plastic prying tool. Be very careful and be very gentle in doing this, not to damage the back cover. Next, we want to pry open the keyboard to reach the 3 remaining screws holding the back cover from the top. The 3 screws are located under the keyboard. And again, be very gentle, be very careful when prying open the keyboard. Before you pull out the keyboard completely, please mind the connecting flexible cable under the keyboard. Now the back cover is free. Since the CMOS battery is exposed, I decided to measure the voltage of the battery. It shows good result at 3.26 volts. The cooling fan and the fins look a bit dusty, but other parts seem clean. Later, I will clean the fan and the fins using a blow duster. This is the existing 4GB RAM module, and this one is the empty RAM slot. There is only one empty RAM slot. This is the existing hard drive, which will be pulled out and put in an external casing. And here is the 4GB DDR4 RAM module. And here is a 2.5-inch 512 gigabytes SSD, which will replace the hard drive. Now it's time to pull out the hard drive. Loosen the two screws holding the hard drive bracket into the laptop body. Next thing to do is to free the hard drive from the bracket and put the SSD into the bracket. Next, we'll put the hard drive into the external enclosure. Let's put the new RAM module into the empty slot. Time to clean up the fan and the fins with a blow duster. You might want to clean the inside part of the back cover as well. Now that the new SSD and the new RAM module are in place, it's time to put the back cover into its place. Make sure that all clips are locked. Next is to tighten the three screws holding the back cover from the top under the keyboard, and then we will place the keyboard back into its place. Don't forget the connecting flexible cable. Let's give an extra cleanup for the keyboard. Make sure that all clips locked evenly. Now let's turn on the laptop to see if the new RAM module and the new SSD installs properly. Here we can see the system memory is 8 GB and the hard disk is 512 GB. Now it's time to tighten back the 9 screws holding the back cover from the bottom. Make sure that all 9 screws are tight. Now let's see how fast Windows boot with the new SSD. The boot time is around 32 or 33 seconds. Let's confirm that the new RAM module installs properly through CPU Z from CPU ID. It shows that the RAM module installs properly, and now the total size of the RAM is 8 GB. Thank you for watching. If you find this video useful, please click like, share, leave a comment, and if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video.